Scary facts about hoop skirts. Nearly 3,000 women died in a 10-year period due to their crinoline hoop skirts catching fire. They were also dragged or crushed by passing carriages and machinery. There were flame-retardant fabrics available, but they were less popular. On Halloween night, 1871, both of Oscar Wilde's sisters were killed when fireplace embers set their hoop skirts aflame. He joined the Rational Dress Society, which aimed to help women escape societal norms.